Time for another video. Some animal walked through my dad's yard here sometime last night, early this morning. Little footy prints. That big one there, he jumped from there over there and then jumped way over there and jumped way and jump. I don't know if a fox does a jumpy or see? He's jumping. Something jumping. I'm gonna grab my gas tank. I got it. My gas can. I gotta take the gas out of my quad and put it in this thing here. And I'm over to the neighbor's dog. But that was last night. Yesterday. Neighbor's dog, Ian. His dog was running around here. I saw him. Got another gas can sitting right there. But that's a good one, I think. They're all good. They all hold gas. Gotta put my other mitt on. I can't see. Hey. Now if I keep my mitt out of the way. The old beast. I lost some stone in there. And my thing broke. I noticed this the other day when I was out. That is supposed to go in there. It broke. And fell off. And this is cracked. Right there. And it's cracked there. So it might fall out. Pretty soon. And I gotta fix my light. Somehow my stupid light. My light fell out. It's stuck in there. I gotta take this all apart to try to get my light out. Like I say, I got no key. Choke doesn't even work. Must have had a hole. Oh man, compression, holy. One thing about this old beast has got a lot of compression. Okay, gas. Where's my thing for my, what do you call it, pet cock? My gas tank, I think. I think it's on this side here. Where's my belt? I think that's the one that goes on that machine. My spear belt. Another gas can. Okay, I got 1, 2, 3, 4 gas cans. There's my pet car. Come on. Come on, here. Turn that on. I'm not going to turn that on yet. Because I got to pull off that gas in it there. So. Oh, I'm sweating already. So I'll shut you off when I get this drained. And I'll turn you back on when I get that thing fired up. Goodbye.